Hi, this is 90 watt PoE injector. It can output 90 watts through a single network port, inject the power to the K5 or K6 Ethernet cable and send to the edge device. It's about 3 times power budget of the PoE Plus injector, which only can output 30 watts. Why this PoE injector can output 90 watts? Because it's taking all 4 twist pairs to send the power. But the PoE Plus only takes half of the twist pair to send the power. I hear people saying, if the power budget is not enough in the system, I add this 90 watt PoE injector, then I got enough power. But that's not always true. Here we got the 10 watt IP camera. Can we use this 90 watt power this 10 watt IP camera? Let's find out and explain why it's not always true. First, let me power up this PoE injector. This is the AC power outlet. Then I need short punch cord to link the PoE injector. This is data port to our router. This is the cable coming from the camera. Let me connect to the PoE port. Now let's move to the camera. Once I connect it, I can hear the cameras making the click sound, which means the camera is getting the power. You see, even this is 90 watt PoE injector, it still can power the 10 watt PoE device. The reason is because in the standard PoE system, there always has the power handshaking. Before the PoE injector sends the power, it will send a small currency to classify and verify your edge device and determine how much power it should send. So if the power budget is not enough, even you adding the 90 watt PoE injector, if your edge device doesn't support 90 watt, it still will just output 30 watt PoE plus. So that will not work. That's the reason why I said it's not always true. Unless your IP device and the PoE injector all support 90 watt, you will have the maximum power. I think the camera is live now. Yes, it's live now. There's one last question. If edge device doesn't support high power, what's the possible solution? Here we got the 90 watt PoE splitter. Working with this splitter, it can accept the 90 watt as input and output maximum for 30 watt DC telephone voltage and 5 ampere. So maximum you got 60 watt if you just add this PoE splitter at the end of the cable. Then you can connect the splitter, the network port to the edge device and connect the power port to supply the power for your edge device. Alright, that's all for today's video. Thanks for watching. See you next time.